I asked my 83-year-old dad to recreate my drawing. Here's what he did.